song was not an arrangement. It was just everybody trying to play a klezmer song, and that was fun. But this song was arranged originally by Abraham Elstein, who, if anybody's heard any, knows any name from this genre, you might know Abraham Elstein. He was the greatest writer of Yiddish theater music. And in the 60s, he wrote these four-part harmony vocal arrangements of songs, trying to make it hip for the 60s. And got and wrote and put them into English, had English translations done. Well, I took that old sheet music from 1960 and I mushed it around a little and wrote it up for strings. But this next song, and then, so the arrangements are really, they're from the style too. They're not just, it's not just the song and then you try to add an arrangement. These arrangements are sort of historical as well. That's part of the fun for me to dig around and finding repertoire. This next song, what is this next song? Oh, cool. So this next one was arranged by a young, talented, and he's probably not young anymore, but I've been saying that he's a young, talented musician for about 15 years now. Michael Winograd, who lives in New York City. And so when I really need some serious arranging firepower, I call Michael Winograd, because he's one of those fancy music school people. And this next song is from the Yiddish theater and was made famous by the great Aaron Lebedev, who, but don't worry, I'm not going to sing Romania, Romania, which is the song that he sang and that you got to hear a little bit too much of. So part of this is we got to hear a couple more tunes from these people's repertoire. So this next song is kind of an outdated song about how it's good that a Jewish girl and a Jewish boy should be together. It's historical. So, let's play. Why not, right? We're all here. They're here. We're here. How do we start? Oh, cool. That's good. All right. This is great. I lied. This is a different song. This next song is also a celebration of heteronormativity. But we'll save that other one for later. So that was great. We're gonna do the song. It's called Oy Avgam. It also arranged by Michael Winograd, so that's convenient. It's a folk song, published in 1912. Oh, Abraham Avgam, I can't live without you. Neither of us can live without the other. There's a great line here. Without one another, we're like a doorknob without a door.
Gedenkst du bei dem Teuer, hast du mir gesagt, ach so in euer Oi, weh, rief genug, gib es hier mir deine Bisschen, oi, weh, rief genug, gib es hier mir deine Bisschen,
Thank you. Thank you.